Better shot than anybody else. Because I think people are thinking about it while I was playing. It's my idea of the time when you have a
show.
Yeah.
Thank you. Amazing, and it reminds me a lot of Joshua Tree and Pappy and Harriet's, which if you guys haven't been to, you'll have to make your way out there and check it out. And thank you to Paul for letting me crash the stage for a little bit, and Brian Horton for everything, and Jesse too.
Thank you.
the microphone.
No.
All right, that's hard. I'm a mic groper. I like to just grab it, so I'm not. I can't help myself. You know.
I keep
my hands down. How about these awesome dudes that figured out my songs in a day? What a treat. Thank you. Thank you so much for letting us play during your break. The record comes out on Horton Records on Tuesday, this Tuesday the 19th. But if you want to buy them now, don't tell Brian or anything that you're getting them early, but they're right there. 10 fat ones.
Thank you. Just for me. There we go. That was KB Huber's Fade. You know, that was a good fade. Good fade, KB. Way to go.
Yeah.
thing. We don't play any more JJ tonight. It'll be like the first Sunday night thing. We've never played any more JJ tonight. JJ Kale is on the way. He's JJ Kale, we're alive today. He still live in California because he hates the cold and humidity. So I moved out there. Thank you, Mr. Coleman. No, okay. Umbop, JJ style. Yeah. JJ Kale does hands and umbop. Right, that was it. We got that. We got challenged for JJ Kale's umbop. you've got our next round. We love you, KB. And if your brain isn't hurting enough from that one, there's Trivia Night on Tuesdays. You cool people should show up because you'd be the only people to tip on Tuesdays, apparently, from what I hear. I hear that from every bartender calling. We're about to sneak around. Yeah, this is going to start our next record. Are you cheering? Oh, man. Thank you. John Fulbright, the key of G. Stop. and she says, hey, she'll set by in a mountain. Thank you. Thank you for coming out and supporting Tulsa music. And our friends. Yeah, this is closely going to be turning into a dare video that, that school kids are going to have to watch. Thank you. Patrick had a choice. And he made the right one, he did. Thank you. is our friend Dana giving us shots. Be sure and give her all your money. Thank you, Dana. It's one thing to have a really good friend, and it's one other thing to have a really good friend that enables. No vacations in the hands of sleep. Even this black party full of fear.
Thank you.
from all of us at the Natural Organic Farms at Sunday Night Thing to you. Here's to your good health. And all your bad decisions, which you're actually really going to enjoy.
I'm drinking air whiskey. This time of night. I'm out of here. That's my bedtime.
I know.
I'm going to have to go ahead those kids.
Not in the car behind you.
Jesse Acock and Rachel Dean, would you like to come up and play a couple tunes? Let's go.
That's a new album cover.
That's
it.
That's
it.
more time, Rachel Dean! Okay, so the rhythm section is asking for punk fast, so when it happens, I do this. Thank you. spend your life, take your money, make you think you're there to stay. Well, they don't care. Now this takes over. They don't care. For which town, if you're ever in Oklahoma, you gotta move around the law. Song for you. Thank you so much for coming out and supporting Sunday Night Thing. Ryan on guitar over here. This is Jeff over on guitar here. Zan on guitar over here. Patrick on guitar over here. Believe it, it's true. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. feeling right. Slipping away, clean out of sight. Yeah. We'll be right back. coming out and supporting. Rachel Dean, Ryan, Jeff Coleman, Anton Spatter, Patrick Ryan. We'll see you next Sunday. Be nice to your bartenders and bartendresses.